Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Guys, I am so excited because you know what today is? September 1st, and that is the official, unofficial start to the Halloween decorating season. Now, it's true that some of us Halloweenies have been starting since as early as mid-August, or maybe even earlier. But September 1st is where we kind of have like permission. It's also when the stores really start getting their stuff out. And it's also the first night of 61 nights of Halloween in our house. From September 1st all the way till Halloween, we watch at least one Halloween movie every single night. Let me show you. So it changes every single season, but this season, our September lineup, you can see here, I have the whole month planned out. We're starting with Night of the Living Dead. We got movies all the way the month. We got October movies planned all through the month. So I thought it'd be fun to have like a couple of movie nights this season. Now obviously I'm not gonna film 61 videos on movie nights, and I can't obviously show the movie on the YouTube video, but I thought it'd be fun to maybe make a fun Halloween-related snack, or maybe a snack related to the movie. And then we'll have like a before and after discussion. I mean, I love movie talk, especially Halloween movies, so I'm all about having some good discussion. Make sure you guys are leaving comments about our movie discussions so that way you can get in on the fun. But what I wanna do for today is I wanna head out of here and scope out some new retail stores that haven't had their Halloween stuff out yet. In my area, places like Home Depot, Menards, Michaels, and a few other places have not had any Halloween decorations out. Fingers crossed, and here we go. Well, friends, we are at Menards in Massillon, Ohio, and you can see it is a spooky, rainy day, perfect for Halloween shopping. So let's get inside Menards and see if they've got anything out. All right, guys, we are inside Menards in Massillon, Ohio, to check out to see if they've got their Halloween stuff out yet. We stopped at Home Depot and they still did not have anything out yet, but they did have some boxes that said Halloween decor on it. So I'm optimistic maybe by the weekend we'll go back and check them out. So let's see if maybe we got some stuff. And it looks like the kids have spotted some, these are animatronics or statues or what, but wow, that Pennywise is really cool. Let's see what he is all about. I don't know if he's $2.29. Looks like he's plugged in, so it looks like he might do something, but I don't know how to get him to activate because he's way up on a, a shelf here, so.
Hiya, Georgie. You look like a nice boy. I bet you have a lot of friends.
Well, he doesn't really do much.
Oh, well, I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown.
They're so excited they want to do stuff. So excited he wants to do stuff.
$249.
Wow. $249. And he's not on or something. Can't get him to work, but he's pretty cool. Let's see. Well, he's pretty tall though. No, he's not plugged in. And sitting next to him is this cute little 4 foot turkey. Tombstones. Look at these tombstones.
I like that Pennywise.
He's pretty cool, isn't he?
Doesn't look like he's in stock.
We got some. These are just like little figurines that you can put candles and stuff in. Frankenstein. He's pretty cool. Animated brimstone dragon.
No, it looks like an.
I don't see him anywhere, but he looks pretty cool. Collapsible coffins here. This guy. Let's see, just a skeleton. Skeletons. We got a pumpkin steak type thing. Flag. Oh, it's a pumpkin. It's a pumpkin flag. That's pretty cool. Shadow lights. What are these pumpkin? Ooh, those are cool. Ghosts and trees.
This stuff has a button.
No button on that guy, but he looks pretty cool, doesn't he?
Yeah.
These guys are pretty cool. He's got a bunch of lighted signs and things. Pathway markers. Spider webs. See? Spider webs. Oh, wow.
laughing pumpkin. That's pretty cool. A lighted trick-or-treat jack. I like that. Oh, I really like this. What's this? That's really cool. It lights up. I can't get it to work. I need to get some of these lights for my porch. $4.99, that's not bad. They got some really cool looking wreaths up here. Look at those. Those are spooky. I like that. That ghost is pretty cool looking. It's only $10. Check out some of these inflatables they have here at Menards in Massillon. We've got a 5-foot kitty, Frankenstein. Look at this trick-or-treat security tower with the ghosts and the skeletons coming out. That is awesome. He's got binoculars. I love it. What does a ghost need binoculars for? LED pumpkin here. Frankenstein. They're like around $40 here. Vampire, we got a bat. Got some ghosts down here. I like the little skeleton coming out of the pumpkin. Oh, I love that little witch.
See, look at this.
She is cool. Look at what guy?
This.
Is that guy?
Mm-hmm.
What you got, Toons?
A pumpkin, he's made of foam.
What?
I can see that he's made of foam, and I knew that he was made of foam.
I kind
of
like that pumpkin. So does he light up or anything?
There's
a little, wait, there's a button. There's a button. Kind of hard to hear him. He's making some screaming noises. I like that. What's this guy do? Oh, he's wicked. Does he light up? He screams too. I know it's kind of hard for you guys to maybe hear that, but he's screaming. That's pretty cool. Who else we got?
There's a skull.
We got a skull.
It doesn't have a button.
Let me see Frankenstein here. We got a Frankenstein. They got a skeleton T-Rex. My kids love playing with this stuff. We're surrounded by scarecrows. I love it. Scarecrow. Oh, this little, that's so cute.
That looks like a doll.
Looks like ceramic decorations.
Look, it's a mummy hand candle thing. You can put a candle.
Oh, wow, I love that. We'll get back. Oh, look at these little gnomes in here. Those are cute. Okay, so we've got some, looks like harvest looking Thanksgiving Day decor. Oh, these little pumpkins. Harvest birds, I love that. This gnome house and a pumpkin. That is really cool. I love that. No, $10. Witch flashlights on a pumpkin. I love it.
A glass dripped bottle. That's, it really did not break. Called Spider Legs. It's like a bottle from Alice in Wonderland.
All right, what do we got here? Little monsters live here. Oh man, I love that. I love him. I love it all. I love that.
What's this?
Ooh, that's creepy. Oh, that's pretty cool. Ooh, I love that. What is this? It's an outside sort of welcome wheel. Uh-oh, what? That's $50 for the scarecrow wheel. But, oh man. A Nightmare Before Christmas light-up pumpkins here, featuring some of the trick-or-treater characters. That's pretty cool.
Trick-or-treaters.
Yeah.
We're missing those.
These guys are pretty cool. Check out the Frankenstein. Here are those little hand candle holders that my kids were raving about, or Cece was raving about. A scary ringer phone, but I don't see one out anywhere. Those bottles that the Toons pointed out. We got a powdered skull one too. Love this little haunted house guy. He's cool. It looks like he might, like, I see some wiring, but I don't see a try me, so you might just have to get him home. They got one with a skeleton in it too. Got some
and
harvest
stuff.
What? What? What is that?
It reminds me
it reminds me of the blender scene from Gremlins. You guys remember that when the gremlin gets torn up in that blender? These little dudes are cool. These are like little felt decorations. I love these. Are they a little mummy? That's cool.
And we got Yoda, Vader, and
Fred. Wow, we got all these candy bowls holders.
Your favorite.
The Mandalorian.
Another Yoda.
Well, let's see that Pennywise. Turn him around. Turn the Pennywise around. Let's take a look at him.
Hang on. I'll be like...
Let's get him this way. He's pretty cool. I like him. This Freddy Krueger one's pretty cool.
There's also a Batman.
Oh, we got a Darth Vader. You said there's a Batman one? Yeah, Batman one down there. Got some skeleton animals. Snakes. Bird. Ew, that's a mean looking bird.
Skeleton.
Early bird missed the worm that time. That's gross.
To the place where dreams come true. Especially the scary ones.
What do we got? What is it's a dead crow, a rotted crow. Oh, look at this. That is so awesome. Oh, wait a minute. What's that? Does that say was 49, now 25 for the welcome wheel? Oh, but wait, he's broken. He doesn't have the pumpkin scarecrow. So that's why we don't want that. Let's see, we've got some candles that are Halloween themed. We've got a dash of grave dirt. We've got feathers of crow. We've got dry bones and beetles. What do you got over there?
Hank's mask.
Oh, yeah.
You thought I brought it, but it was actually here.
We've also got wax melts, rustling leaves. That looks good. Yeah. Pumpkin spice. All right. Harvest wreath.
Yeah.
Got jack-o'-lantern candles, crisp harvest apple. Maple pecan brittle, that sounds good. Mystic masquerade. These Halloween themed melt warmers. We got a mummy with spiders. We've got a jack-o'-lantern. We got some little tiny ones that you can plug into your lights. So you can make your house smell all Halloween-y. Okay, my kids want to show you guys the cool masks. So let's take a look at some masks. What we got here?
That looks super realistic.
Let's see.
Did somebody tear his face off?
Pennywise. Nobody tore his face off.
Wow, that's
what is the false beard? Okay. And we got a Frankenstein. Frankenstein seems pretty popular at Menards. Ooh, this is cool.
Kind of like the ones we have.
Yeah. If you want to do like a purge type thing, those are only $5. Tons of tea lights. I might grab some of these tea lights for pumpkin carving. Color changing mist maker? Okay. Got some werewolf teeth.
Watch this.
What's this?
Watch.
Hold on. Let her get it finished. I don't think we're gonna be able to get it to work, guys. Halloween village stuff here. This stuff, okay, I want to do a Halloween village this year, and I know Michael's has got some stuff, and it looks like Menards has got a lot of cool stuff too. So let's check out what their Halloween village stuff looks like. Wow, these pieces are so awesome. I would love to get every single one of them. I love this little barn. Oh, this pumpkin tree is cool. This is, what is this, Flying Witch Carousel? Look at this carousel, Cece.
Yeah, that's what I was
going to
show you.
That's so cool. Ooh, look at this one. Oh, I love that. Ooh, the Bat's Hotel. Oh, man, these are all so cool looking pieces, man. Oh, man, look at that. A little witch is flying up there. Look at that. It is so cool. This is cool. Like they're making some sort of like ghost movie. And these pieces, they've got some in. They're of course, you know, a little up there in price, but every place, that train is so cool. Wish they had that up somewhere, but they don't. Little scarecrow looking dude. Next to some hay bales. What do we got here? Doesn't do anything? It doesn't seem to be doing anything. Okay, so I wanted to show you guys these inflatables, these blow-ups they had on the way. And this is the only shot that I can get of them that are any good because of where they're located. But they're pretty cool. And we've also got these guys at the exit. Again, this is kind of the best spot I can get of them. All right, guys, that about does it for Menards and Massillon. Luckily, we got to see some pretty cool stuff today. Well, guys, I was hoping to get to a few different places today, you know, being the beginning of September, but a lot of places still didn't have stuff out. I guess shipping delays are happening everywhere, and that's fine. But we did get lucky at Menards, and we found some pretty cool stuff there. However, the family did send me out to get dinner from a place that's not too far from a Dollar Tree. And I recall that when I went to Dollar Tree to get tea lights for pumpkin carving, they had a few things out, not really a lot, but a handful. But that was about just under a week ago. So I wanna pop back in here and see if maybe they've improved their selection. All right, I've only got about 20 minutes or so to look around in here, because like I said, I gotta get dinner. But that's more than enough time to see if they've got anything Halloween related. Okay, so we are inside the Dollar Tree in Canton, Ohio. Not the one in Belton, but the one on Tusk. And let's see if we can find anything. Oh, wait, I see. Okay, what do we got here? We got these little LED. What do we got?
Trick or treat, smell my feet. Give me something good to eat. Trick or treat, smell my feet. Give me something good to eat.
And they've got a witch that does that too. She's pretty cute. All right, what else we got here? I like to look at their decorations because you can get a lot of cool stuff for pretty cheap down here. And for those of us who spend a lot of money on Halloween, Dollar Tree is our friend. They've got mini lights down here for a dollar. Huh, maybe I'll stock up on some of those. Oh, look at these coloring books. I should get these for the kids. A SpongeBob Halloween activity book. We got a Mickey Mouse. Got some spiders. Little spider decorations. And we got some craft making stuff here. They got Happy Halloween and a haunted house looking stuff here. Giant Halloween coloring activity book. Stand up characters on the back. What? We can cut these out and they stand up? All right, that's about to be an activity. Two bookmarks on the back. Those are huge bookmarks. But that is still cool. Got some DIY stickers. We got a lot of cool Halloween crafts here that we can paint and make and do all kinds of stuff with. Whoa, it's like a DIY mask. These little door hangies. I like that. All right, we got these cool looking hanging ghosts. Everything that you see here in this video, guys, is a dollar if you have a Dollar Tree in your local area. That's why I love this store, because I can get all this cool stuff for a dollar. Like these chains and stuff. If you guys like to do chain decorations, you know, those things can add up. So you can get tons of chains. These skulls down here for a buck. Those are cool. These little greeters. And we got those in pumpkins. Oh, this is like the classic, vintage style looking pumpkin. We got another one looking here. I like that, he's pretty cool. I like these, I like all of these. Oh, the witch and the ghost. We got this little skull fence. That's pretty cool. Signs. It's so quiet in here. Usually when we're in the places, the music is so loud and people are always yelling. You can hear the animatronics and stuff, but in here it is super quiet. Got some pet costumes. Super dog. Oh god. Beads for Halloween parties. These are cool. Got black and orange, purple. Caution tape. What are these? These are like just little mini buckets, just little tiny mini buckets. I put little LED tea lights in there, light those up, that'd be kind of cool. We got eyeballs. Tongs, what are they, they're tongs? Oh, they're just little, it says skeleton tongs. But they don't look like they're tongs. They don't look like they're connected from anything, so I don't know. I got these oven mitts. I like those. Sugar skull wine glasses. These are cool. These cool little, was it infinity scarf? We got little skeleton skulls. Pumpkin smileys. This one says something, what's it say? Okay, we all have a bit of magic in us. That's pretty cool. And then we got black and orange. Some bandanas. These are kind of cool. Trick or treat bags. I like those. And we got some Halloween tree ornaments. Those are pretty cool. Oh, look at that one. Oh, an eyeball. That's pretty cool. We got a decorative banner that comes with broom and witch legs. Wall decorations. That's pretty cool. Oh, I like that one. Pumpkin decorating kit. Oh, these are cool. Instead of carving your pumpkin, you just stick these, stick these on it, and it's like a Mr. Potato Head type thing. You can make the faces look all different types of things. So these are for like the kids, if, that way they don't have to hurt themselves with knives, or you don't have to stand there and watch them. They can just plug these guys right into the pumpkin and make a face. Some skeleton garland. And Halloween wreaths. Tinsel-y decorative garland. These eyeballs. All right, guys, I gotta get out of here. I gotta go get dinner for the fam. Thanks so much for watching the Voyna Experience, and I hope you've had some fun. Make sure you subscribe, and we'll catch you next time. Spirits supernatural, shy, what's all the buzz? The bags of bones seem so unsafe, semi-serious.